The Glint node is a node that takes an input, in this case a light pass, and applies a glint to it, sort of glint you'd get through a sort of camera lens distortion. It's got a number of variables. Give us something like that. In this case, what I've done, I've layered it over, I've screened it over a matte painting here. So there we have it. And you can, if you want that to be animated at all, you can add an expression in the rotation or in the mix value or in both quite easily.